sta hier voor de Melkweg in Amsterdam, waar KRS vanavond een lezing ofwel een workshop geeft over hiphop. Wat is hiphop en wat is een goede MC? Nou, ik ga het aan de man himself vragen, dus als jij dat gesprek wilt zien, blijf dan kijken. Oké, de workshop gaat zo meteen beginnen. Maar KRS heeft gewoon serieus gevraagd wij even op voorhand met te willen praten. Ik ben nu zonder begeleiding gewoon backstage aan het gaan. Ik weet niet wat er gaat gebeuren. Misschien krijg ik wel mijn ass gekickt, maar ik ga het gewoon doen. Oké, we zijn dus vlak voor de workshop van KRS One en hij staat hier naast me. Oké, we're having a moment real quick. Look at my moment. What is going to happen?
Well, you know, what did some people say they wanted to expect?
We don't know, we just want to see KRS. So, it's like different things.
We are going to discuss hip-hop. And we're going to discuss it in a way that is empowering to the one who wants to participate in hip-hop. The people who are here are people who are seekers of truth. They're searching for something that empowers their life beyond the everyday, mundane, wake up, go to sleep, go to work, go to school, this kind of thing. People want more out of life. And
like deeper meaning.
A deeper meaning. Well, hip-hop is offering not only meaning, but purpose. And that's what we're going to talk about today, the courage to be you.
And I want everybody to give a warm welcome for our teacher, KRS-One!
Now, though, yeah, we're going to get right to work, because this is the other side of hip-hop, to meet the hip-hop community of the areas by which we perform it.
And so my role is to make you aware more of your culture and your inner self, your inner person, and how that person is more powerful than anything at the office.
We've done this across the United States. Obviously, I had no time to do it there as well. But it's very important that at the end of this talk that we're going to have today, you decide how active you'd like to be in the movement that I'm going to describe to you.
And if you understand the origins of hip-hop, the effects are phenomenal. You can do anything. You can be a doctor and perform hip-hop in surgery. It's a kind of...
Hip-hop in surgery?
Oh, yes.
That's nice.
No question.
Okay.
We say, yo, I feel like I'm an MC. I feel like a DJ. But I'll never be up here. I could never do that. I can. You shoot yourself in the foot before you start. But this is the point right here. This is it. Be what you're thinking. Eliminate the distance between what your imagination is and what your real physical habits are. This is the key to success. Eliminate the distance between what you're thinking and what you're doing. Your thinking should match your doing. This is the truth that starts hip-hop and every other thing you want to create itself.
Staat in de Melkweg, naast QF, naast mij kan je pas echt zien hoe groot hij is of hoe klein ik ben. En je bent hier vanavond voor KRS.
Inderdaad.
Maar er is zeg maar een mooi verhaaltje over jou en KRS en de samenwerking die jullie hebben gedaan.
Ik had een cd'tje met beats aan hem gepast en toen ging hij optreden hier in Melkweg en opeens hoorde ik zo, yo, my man QF, get on the stage.
Dat zei hij gewoon.
Dat zei hij gewoon en toen stond ik daar en toen ging hij mijn beat rocken. Ik ben met hem meegegaan op tour, Europese tour, we zijn heel Europa rondgegaan en zo. Ik was geluidsman. Was een dope ervaring, jammer. Zeker.
Fools, live out the baseball bat and somehow march your races, but the Moscow.
Somebody else calls it noise. The very thing that they call noise is music to my ears. In fact, I wake up in the morning looking for this sound. I want that. Parents say, you're crazy. That's not happening in this house.
Kijk, sta je met Brian. Brian, jij was net ook bij de lecture. Yes. De KRS One lecture. Hoe heb je het ervaren?
Ja, dope, wijsheid. Wat hij heeft meegemaakt, deelt hij met ons. En ja, stick met wat je doet. Doe gewoon je ding, weet je. En blijf gewoon... Ik weet gewoon hoe ik het moet zeggen. Het was gewoon een goede ervaring.
Nou, het was zwaar inspirerend. Die man sprak over filosofie, over het leven. Ja, dat sluit wel aan bij wat ik op dit moment nodig heb. Iedereen op die crossroad, denk niet te veel na. Doe het gewoon en geloof in wat je moet doen.
Check out my hood. My hood. My hood. Your hood ain't shit. This hood is broke down. Cops running around. Gunshots going on. You like, my hood. Yeah. My. But what are you doing? You're calling out the value. Now what happens? Kids from other neighborhoods living good. They turn on the TV. What they want? Damn. Wish my block had crack. Coke and cops. Wish I lived somewhere where the helicopters keep coming by and shining a light in my face. Damn, I want to be put up against a cop car too. This is not only the insanity, but the truth.
I'm not saying I'm number one. I'm sorry, I lied. I'm number one, two, three, four, and five. Stop wasting your money on marketing schemes and pretty packages pushing dreams to the fiends. A dope MC is a dope MC. With or without a record deal, all can see. And that's who KRS be, son. I'm not the runner.
En ook over innerlijk gaat het, weet je. Ook over wederzijds respect. Daar gaat het ding gewoon over.
Dan was je echt op je plek bij KRS, of niet?
Precies.
De sfeer grijpt je gewoon bij je ballen, zelfs bij je vrouw, toch?
Echt, ja, bij die andere ballen.
Bij die andere ballen, ja. Ja.
You are not just doing hip-hop. You are hip-hop. What does that mean? That means whatever you think in your mind, be it.
To put back on their drawers, cause I run their pimp. When I read, he reads with a limp. Shrimp, I got the tartar sauce. Never underestimate the power of the force or the intellectual KRS One. I don't think that my job is done because I stand alone while others have to verify just why they are thought to be by, making the public believe that they are way up in the sky, sort of like a rap super guy. But I, horrified, terrified, a super duper rap guy. It's a lullaby. While they sit on their throne looking, while I'm walking in the streets of Brooklyn.
It is the end of a legendary day. Is it,
it
not?
It is the end. No, it's not the end of a legendary day. It's actually the beginning of a legendary day. This day has been a great day for me. I got it.
I second that motion very much.
Look, I got a chance to speak. I got a chance to rock a little bit. Look at me, I'm wet.
Here's, and I'm hugging this wet
hold
guy.
Hold on 1 second. Wait a minute. We're going to finish this up correctly. Remember, don't be afraid to be yourself.
Yo.
That's the whole point. Stop fronting on you.
KRS-One, we thrilling them. Many battles we've been in them. Now we rebuilding them. With blaze fulfilling them. Keep the clink, Jesse Jamil in them. We originate styles, others we steal.
Bittersoet, jullie hebben gezien. KRS-One is net weggegaan. En je weet, als de ster weggaat, is het feestje voorbij. Dus het is het einde van deze Box Report. Ik hoop dat je genoten hebt. Kijk de volgende keer weer. Ciao.